Hi, this is Workplace at Home, your working on resource. Thanks for tuning in to my channel. Hope you guys have an awesome, amazing Friday. And also, guys, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe this if you want to keep up with the work from home leads that I post. Be sure to hit the top bell so you can get the notification when I post a new video. And like always, if there's certain type of work from home positions you're looking for, be sure to enter that in the comment section. And also, guys, be sure to post in the comment section. Type hi and put hearts next to it. And that way, that also will help my videos reach people that are looking for positions as well. Now, if you just so happen to view this video and the position has closed, be sure to check out my website, daily job section. As you can see, I have listings. You will come here, click show more to view past and previous days. Also, for resume templates, the third option from the left, you will click here and it'll show you the ones that I currently have. And also for additional options to work from home, work from anywhere, I have a section, work at home here, drop down, has companies worldwide. Companies that provide equipment for those that are want companies that offer the equipment to work on. Now, this what I have for you today is positioned with the Cigna Group, which I featured them before with different positions. They're hiring for a technical support senior representative. I will leave a link from Glassdoor, information about the company, their website is on here too. They're in the healthcare industry. They have a lot of reviews as well. Now, the position, you would demonstrate expertise in data engineering technology with a focus on engineering innovation, strategic influence, product mindset. The individual will act as a key contributor to the team to design, build, test, deliver large scale software application systems, platform services, or technologies in the data engineering space. Also, we had an opportunity to work directly with the partner IT and business team. Now, you, as far as work with Cigna customers via the phone, answer questions, resolve issues, technical issues, assist with login issues, helping customer retrieve their user IDs, reset passwords, and also maintain high level customer focus and then interactions, attempts to resolve issues at first level within a specific time frame. Being able to come up with solutions as far as customer technical issues, provide creative solutions, alternatives, also provides just-in-time training to the customer over the phone as needed, escalate unresolved issues, maintains documentation on incoming calls in the ticketing tracking system, also identify opportunities for process improvements, continue focus on learning new technology. And they want you to have high school diploma or equivalent, now preferred a bachelor degree, 1+ years customer experience, preferred being a call center environment, MS Office suite knowledge, Windows operating system, aptitude for interest in learning new technologies, understand customers' issues, demonstrate real concern, respond quickly, resolve problems. Also, establishes credibility quickly by following up, taking initiative. Also, define problems quickly, resolve majority of issues within a specific time frame. The pay, 22 up to 33 an hour. Now, they have about the company here as well. You would come here. Apply now, click. Also down here, any questions, you would click here, the little circle at the bottom right. Also, click apply here to apply. I will leave a link in the description bar. Any comments or questions, leave them below. And good luck on your job search, guys. And as always, I want to thank you for taking the time out of your day to watch this video. Next time, bye.